Hi, I'm Sadie Ray for Kids and Fruities 2, and I'm at Bailey's Backyard in Ridgefield, Connecticut. And I'm trying the rack of lamb, and just look at this. Look at this. I haven't even said the other stuff on the plate, but just look at this. What is on the plate? So we have a buttermilk cauliflower puree, blistered tomatoes, tempura eggplant, and chimichurri. I have a prepared fork, and I've never had rack of lamb before. I've never had lamb before, so I'm really, really excited. So, enough talk, let's eat. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is so good. I don't know how it's supposed to be cooked, but I feel like it's supposed to be cooked just like this. It tastes amazing. A cauliflower puree is delicious and creamy and smooth. The chimichurri is herbaceous and delicious. And I didn't try any of the eggplant, so I'm gonna try a bit of that. Kind of break a piece off. Come on. There we go. Mmm. Eggplant is cooked perfectly. The outside is so crunchy, so delicious, so amazing. This is amazing. For more videos like this, make sure to check out my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube pages at Kids Are Foodies 2.